Hey, this is Clay from Clay's Metal Art, and we're going to build some art for you today. You may not have seen this before, but it's something that I started as a hobby. It's kind of grown from there. It's a whole lot of fun. It put a smile on a lot of people's faces, so we're going to do some stuff for you today and just going to show you where we are and how we start out with these big old sheets of metal that I buy. I've already cleaned that side. We're going to flip this dude over and I'm going to show you what I'm doing. The reason we clean these is because when they ship them to me, they're all with a cosmoline on them, which is an anti-corrosion agent. And of course you can't draw on oil, so it don't work very well. So we clean them all up real good before I can start drawing. Little degreaser, wear the old rubber gloves, keep her kind of off your skin just for longevity. Metal I'm using today on this one. I usually use 18 gauge, 20 gauge, 22. Those are probably the most ones that I use. They're not very thin, but I'm not in it for being cheap. And you'll see nothing about my art is cheap because I don't really believe in that. If you're going to do something, you might as well do it right. What my dad taught me years ago, so yeah, I'm not going to be the cheapest one, but again, I'm not made in Taiwan either, so we're made in the USA, we do it right here. Quality. I'll go too fast for it. Thank you.